Hello, everybody. Welcome to another life insurance episode. This one is mortgage protection, what to expect. So first of all, mortgage protection is a term life insurance policy that has built from the ground up to pay off your mortgage. Cuts off the foreclosure at its knees by taking care of that responsibility so that if you pass away, then your loved ones, usually a spouse, but it could be a sibling, it can be a son, daughter, grandchild, even a friend if done through an estate, can be done through a trust. There are a lot of ways you can structure it, but it's knowing that when you pass away or when someone else passes away, that mortgage is paid off, it's taken care of. So that is what mortgage protection is. Now, and then of course, you know, again, it's owned free and clear after that point. So no more mortgage payments, it's all squared away. They are paid when this policy is exercised, they get paid. And usually there's money left over as well, depending upon the timing of when this occurs. Now, mortgage protection, what to expect. So there are two different situations I'm gonna briefly cover on the what to expect part. One is upon death, what happens? The other is upon what's called a living benefit, what happens? So I'll go into that first. Living benefits are benefits to you, the insured, while you're alive. It's something most people aren't even aware of. Here are some comments that is sent in, usually faxed, emailed, mailed, anything, just that they get it. Email is typically fine for that kind of thing. And so once they have proof of death, then they mail a check to whoever the beneficiary is. Now, if you've named more than one beneficiary, let's say you've split three beneficiaries and every beneficiary gets 1/3 of the policy, they're gonna send three separate checks if that's the case, and they're gonna send it out. Now, for mortgage protection, usually what's most common is they send one check to one beneficiary. Let's say it's a $300,000 policy, and let's say the mortgage was $299,000 or $300,000, easy math. So they send the check, but when this death has occurred, let's say it's 10 years since the start of the policy. Now the mortgage isn't $300,000 anymore. Now it's $260,000, $250,000, something like that. So the $300,000 still comes to the beneficiary, $300,000. That beneficiary, they use the money how they will. So now there's a huge benefit that it had that locked in value, because now they pay off the mortgage, they own it free and clear, and now they have another $50,000 and they can do whatever they want with that. It's not taxed money. They don't have to worry about taxation with that. And so they can just keep that money in the account. They can spend it. They can buy gumballs with it, real estate, anything they want to do with it. And there's not going to be a penalty. No justification for how that money is spent. It's completely flexible. So that is how it works. That's the short and sweet of it. Now, if you have more questions, I'm sure you do, like most people, please reach out to us. Let us know how we can help you. All right, take care.